No! I'm Inspector Taylor. We have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now we're here for some personal reasons. You know, you don't have to bring your life away from this.
Your concern's been removed. Yeah, I appreciate it. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never thought that of ours. I could have been a real somebody.
Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can help you. Oh, Superintendent, I'm on your interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
Sir, I have a record of his son on me.
I understand that.
I can't simply just come loose. And you're asking me to release a criminal with no connections to the triad, and not only is it against God's
sake, and he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, let me get the door. You matches outside, we didn't hear you.
It's all right, Ray, we can trust
him. Trust him? I just met him.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Ray, not making his job harder than it already is.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied.
You need to be more careful, Ray. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again. Sir, I don't want to hear it. Be careful.
Thank you.